Strong bones, healthy heart, keeping your phosphorus under control. By working with your care team, you can help keep your bones and heart healthy. You can do this by making healthy food choices, taking your phosphate binders if prescribed, and completing all your prescribed dialysis treatments. Your bones and heart rely on you to help keep them strong, especially when you have kidney disease. When you're on dialysis, your blood is regularly tested, and your lab values like phosphorus and calcium are monitored by your care team. They review your results to help you meet your goals and stay in a healthy range. If your values are trending too high or too low, your care team will give you tips to get your values back in range. You may be wondering why monitoring these lab values is so important. One of your lab values is phosphorus. It is a mineral found in many foods that works with calcium to build strong, healthy bones. When you have kidney disease, it is harder for your kidneys to remove extra phosphorus from your body, which can cause a harmful buildup. When phosphorus levels build up in your bloodstream, calcium is pulled or removed from the bones. This can lead to brittle bones and poor circulation, which leads to heart disease and parathyroid disease. Parathyroid glands in your neck work together with the kidneys and bones to balance calcium and phosphorus levels in your blood. Too much phosphorus in your blood can set off a chain reaction that may lead to a condition known as secondary hyperparathyroidism. This is a serious concern for people living with kidney disease because it means your parathyroid glands grow larger and make too much parathyroid hormone, or PTH. Too much PTH in your system can create a buildup of calcium in other parts of your body, such as your blood vessels and heart, which can lead to a heart attack or stroke. Because dialysis alone may not remove enough phosphorus from your blood, you can manage your phosphorus through your diet and taking phosphate binders with food if prescribed. So, what exactly is a phosphate binder? A phosphate binder is a medication to help reduce the amount of phosphorus absorbed by your body from the food you eat. Phosphate binders act like sponges, soaking up the excess phosphorus so it doesn't reach the bloodstream. They are taken with food. There are different types of phosphate binders, including non-calcium-based binders. Your doctor and dietitian will work with you to find the right combination and dosages to help you manage your phosphorus levels. Food and binders go together to make a healthy heart and strong bones. That's why it's important to take them exactly as prescribed when you eat. The good news is there are steps you can take to help create strong bones and a healthy heart. One way to keep your phosphorus in range is by sticking to a kidney-friendly diet and making healthy food choices. A lot of prepackaged foods have added phosphorus to enhance flavors and colors, change textures, or extend the shelf life of the food. There's a simple trick that will help you find the added phosphorus on a nutrition label so you know which foods are better to avoid. Look for the letters PHOS. If you see PHOS or PHOS in an ingredient list, that means there is added phosphorus. Using this tip will help you make healthier decisions when grocery shopping. Your care team is here to help support you in making healthy choices to stay feeling your best. Follow these three steps to stay on the right path. 1. Avoid foods with added phosphorus. Work with your dietitian to find the right kidney-friendly foods and beverages that can be a part of your daily meal plan. 2. Take your binder medication if prescribed. It's important to take your binder medication with meals and snacks to help soak up extra phosphorus that is not controlled with dialysis and diet alone. 3. Completing your dialysis treatments each day they are prescribed and for the full treatment time is necessary to remove waste and toxins from your blood. And remember, your care team is always here to answer any of your questions and help you stay feeling your best so you can thrive.